How old is he now?
26 June 2001 A. This female is 8 months old.
She bought in
Japanese
store.
The
1 year old sterilized or not?
8 months.
Not sterilized. Huh?
This one not sterilized.
Okay, came in with a complaint of coughing. Actually, the coughing for more than 2 weeks, right?
Yeah.
That's the complaint, right?
It's worse. Getting worse tonight. It's even like.
Then there's some saliva drooling, huh?
Not so much. It's dripped over all the. My living room floor.
Only recently, is it?
The saliva started 2 days ago.
2 days before that? It was okay.
It was coughing.
But
there was no saliva.
No salivation, Okay. See this sign of ulcers. So, continuous production of saliva?
Yeah, non-stop. And throughout the night, she's coughing, like, from her throat. Like, coughing.
Was there any x-ray done by the other vet?
No.
No. Okay, so definitely confirm.
There's an ulcer.
No, can't see any ulcer. No, maybe sometimes the ulcer is deep in the throat. Not so bad. There's a cough there. What antibiotic was given?
It was pink in color.
So coughing, yeah. Color is okay. Capillary refill time, okay, a bit not dehydrated. Is eating well and drinking?
Drinking, yeah.
Eating?
Yes.
Okay, the body condition is poor, very thin. Yeah,
yeah, but the owner doesn't want me to feed her.
Thin, so it's about 3 or 4.
No, don't see the ribcage show.
Now, this coughing when it took over, there was coughing.
There was coughing, but it was dry coughing.
Before there was any coughing?
Yeah.
Before it took over, how long was it?
2 weeks, sir.
Before it took over? No?
The antibiotics, like she said, basically when she gave me the dog, for 2 days left. Then I asked her how long was the course, 2 weeks. So she started the antibiotics before she gave, 2 weeks before she gave it to me. She gave it to me last Wednesday.
Okay.
So probably more than 2 weeks already.
And the cough still around? Huh?
Yeah. And now there's also even saliva.
Check that.
It's okay. I think I should feed her more food.
Wait. Heart is okay. More on the left side. Come this side. No serious lung sound.
So lung okay.
Right? There's no pneumonia.
I'm just afraid that if it keeps happening, that pneumonia might develop. So I told her she go to the
vet. Check the abdomen. Okay. No pain.
Yeah, I'm trying to be in case.
The only thing was. Lungs and heart, okay. Now the only thing is the throat, no? The pain is in the throat. Is there any swelling or not? There's a swelling. There's a swelling here, you can feel it.
Mm-hmm.
No, then you put your hand here.
Oh, yeah,
there's tremendously big swelling. So that will be the reason.
What's the swelling caused by?
injury, like injured himself. Did he jump?
You mean external? The plastic scratch, right?
Mm-hmm. His windpipe is all irritated, yeah, there. Until here. So it's considered upper respiratory tract infection. Well, we need a blood test, so he asked the owner.
And, is it absolutely necessary?
Yeah, definitely necessary to check whether there's the leukocytosis or...
Yeah, I call her now.
Appetite is good or bad?
Good.
Good, huh? Mm. And normally there shouldn't be so much pain here. See, the whole trachea. That time you sent to the other vet, was there any...
The vet only treated the swallowing thing.
Any check on this?
No.
Normally doctors don't like this so much. Has he been vaccinated? Cannot cough?
I asked whether he's vaccinated.
He said
yes. But cannot cough
specifically, I don't know. So other than that, there's a bad breath from the mouth. Huh? It could be from the trachea side. Huh? Pharyngitis. Very painful.
Non-productive.
Sit down first time. So the their advice is X-ray of the lungs.
Okay, finish.